Just speak freely.
It's dark at first. I really hate that. It makes me want to curl up and cover myself with something.
The darkness frightens you?
And draws me too.
Saturday night or not? Where are all the regulars?
I cried, I think. And I stayed there for a long time, waiting for them to come back. But they didn't. And I was really hungry. I remember.
You think I don't see the signs coming on? The moves, the eyes darting around?
Sure.
I'm getting better every second. How about you?
I wouldn't need much. Just a quiet place near the beach so I could watch the children. I'd stay there forever.
What if she's dead? What our Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou.
They're not gonna believe that.
They will if you sell it hard enough. If you don't, it won't be a lie. Have you got that?
Capitals, labs. Everyone carving their initials in me. So I carved my initials someplace. A desk, a table, or maybe someone else's initials so they catch the heat.
They want me to talk. Well, we can hang it out until it rots. I've done my talking. I've done my listening too.
Inside, just like outside, you have your order of things. You got your higher forms, and you got your crawling things that eat their way through the dirt.
Jenny needed me. I could tell when I was reading to her or feeding her a bottle that she loved me.
You'll be perfectly safe until one day there's a shirt or a lipstick that she wants. So she negotiates a trade.
You didn't hurt anybody or kill anybody, did you?